Looks pretty cool to me. Well, if you're traveling this summer, you might want to expect some changes at hotels. 97% of U.S. hotels say that they're understaffed. The American Hotel and Lodging Association says there are 130,000 vacant positions nationwide. Wow. And the goal is to entice future employees with higher wages, more benefits, and flexible hours.
Shout out to those who are on the job.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.